with two little shoe-button eyes, a squashed-up chin, a nose pushed in, and arms of different size. She wasn't much to look at, that is clear, but she had quite a story, as you'll hear. The little rag doll with the shoe-button eyes was the sorriest sight to see. But her heart was gay as she played all day with the girl in the nursery. Then early one morning a new doll arrived in a beautiful velvet gown. She was oh so neat and she looked so sweet as she rolled her eyes up and down. The little girl caressed her, undressed her, and then dressed her. All afternoon this kept on while the poor rag doll got stepped on. But later that night when the Sandman appeared, just imagine his great surprise. Snuggled up in bed near the sleepy head was a little rag doll with the shoe-button eye. The little rag doll with the shoe-button eyes was the sorriest sight to see.
But her heart was gay as she played all day with the girl in the nursery.
Then early one morning a new doll arrived in a beautiful velvet gown.
She was oh so neat and she looked so sweet as she rolled her eyes up and down.
The little girl caressed her, undressed her, and then dressed her. All afternoon this kept on while the poor rag doll got stepped on. But later that night when the Sandman appeared, just imagine his great surprise. Snuggled up in bed near the sleepy head was the little rag doll with the shoe button eye.